subscribe and click the bell icon for television updates.
So big congratulations, Super 60 is going to come. So yaar kitna excited ho, pehle to ye bata dijiye, like Hrithik Roshan ke, and you are going to play a brother, his brother role, to kitna zyada
khushi? Thank you so much. Well, yes, the film is releasing tomorrow on the 12th, and very, very excited, looking forward to the film release, and looking forward to everybody's reactions as to how they like the film. So just waiting for tomorrow. Now it's a state where jab sabka kaam khatam ho gaya, ab sirf audience ko dekhna hai aur film ke bare mein decide karna hai kya hai.
What was the expectation, and
is
it fulfilled?
You mean after watching the film?
Yeah. No, after the trailer.
After, yes, I think the trailer was superb. Everybody has loved the trailer, and ab jitna pyar unhone sabne trailer ko diya hai, main chahta hu ki unko film usse kahin kahin zyada achhi lage. So because there's a lot gone in the film, and it's very, very touching story of Anand ji and Pranav ji, and jo unke 30 bacche hain jinke sath unhone apna Super 30 setup kiya tha. You have to watch the film to understand what I'm saying, because you know, there are moments in the film where you will maybe just say yes, and that's how you will feel when you watch the film. So it's just too good.
If I ask about you, the Hrithik Roshan sir, how was the experience working with him?
Like, it was superb. He's a wonderful human being, a great actor, and he's got a very, very good sound technical knowledge. So so many things to learn from him, and apart from you know, just being a good actor, he makes you feel comfortable in his space. So that really helped in creating magic on screen, because he was superb when he was on the set. He used to forget that he's Hrithik Roshan. It was only Anand, and that's what I also picked up it for when I used to walk on the set. Initial few days I saw him, and then it was only Pranav Kumar and Anand Kumar walking on the set. It wasn't anybody else. So it's been a superb experience seeing him work, the way he functions, the way he dedicates everything to whatever he's doing. So yeah, it's been a great learning experience.
Asking about the learning things, so what learnings or research you have done for your characters?
There was a lot of training that went into it. We were training for dialect. I was training for to play the violin, because Pranav ji violin bajate the apni real life mein. To mujhe wo sikhna tha. Then there was body language. There was everything. Small details like how they eat, how they sleep, how they used to ride the cycle. हर चीज़ का उनका एक पिक्यूलियर तरीका है, जो ऑब्जर्व करते थे, देखते थे, उनके वीडियोस देखते थे. देर लॉट ऑफ वीडियोस ऑफ आनंद जी ऑनलाइन. प्रणव जी के इतने वीडियोस नहीं हैं, तो मुझे उनसे बात करके, उनसे मिलके बहुत सीखने को मिलता था. तो मैं उनसे काफ़ी बातें करता था, कई बार मिले उनसे, एंड दैट रियली हेल्प्ड इन यू नो प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर द कैरेक्टर.
About any one good quality of Pranav sir, which you are going to adopt in yourself after Super 30, so what it will be?
I think simplicity with power. So he is a very simple man, but he's not weak. He's somebody who's very, very powerful. He stays quiet, but he observes everything. So you would notice also that there are a lot of places where he's just observing what Anand is doing. Anand ji has been, you know, the brain behind it, and Pranav ji has been the muscle behind it. So he's the quieter one, but he observes everything and he takes care. He's very protecting about his brother, protective about his brother.
So talking about the Mrunal, so you both Priyanka from TV industry. So how, what was the bonding like? कितना मजा आया उनके साथ काम करके?
हम लोगों का ज़्यादा, मेरा और मृणाल का ज़्यादा शूट साथ में नहीं हुआ. वी हार्डली शॉट आई थिंक 3-4 डेज टुगेदर वे वी हैड सीन्स टुगेदर. बहुत ज़्यादा शूट नहीं हुआ तो ज़्यादा टाइम स्पेंड नहीं कर पाए. लेकिन अब जब भी मिलते हैं, क्योंकि अब काफ़ी मिलना जुलना होता है, फिल्म रिलीज़ हो रही है, प्लस अभी दोनों मुंबई में हैं, तो मिलते रहते हैं, बात होती रहती है. सो नाउ वी टॉक अबाउट ऑल द गुड टाइम दैट वीव हैड व्हेन वी यूज्ड टू डू टेलीविजन अर्लियर and on the film as well, about her journey, about my journey. So we do chat a lot. So it's good fun. But shoot pe humko zyada time nahi mila.
We're talking about the direction part, because Vikas ji ke saath kaisa level, how was he? Was he strict? Was he, you know, very friendly?
No, Vikas ji is not strict at all. He's a very, very cool person to be around, and very easygoing, very flowing. He's somebody that jo kabhi bhi kisi cheez ke liye forcefully nahi bolte hain. Kabhi bhi अपने थॉट्स को आपके ऊपर फोर्सफुली नहीं रखेंगे कि नहीं थोपेंगे नहीं अपने थॉट्स को कि ऐसा मुझे लगता है ऐसा होना चाहिए या मेरा विजन है ऐसा होना चाहिए. ही समबडी दैट बिलीव्स इन गिविंग स्पेस एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग एवरीबडीज थॉट प्रोसेस. बेसिकली द क्रक्स ऑफ द सीन शुड कम आउट. आप उसको करो, करने के 100 तरीके होते हैं, बट टिल द टाइम दैट क्रक्स डजंट कम आउट, उसका जो सार है वो निकल के नहीं आता, ही वुड कीप डूइंग इट, बट ही वुड नॉट मेक यू फील प्रेशराइज्ड एट एनी पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. वेरी स्वीटली से लेट्स ट्राई वन मोर, लेट्स डू इट दिस वे, लेट्स ट्राई विद दिस थॉट प्रोसेस, और यू वॉन्ट टू ट्राई समथिंग एल्स, यू ट्राई. सो वेरी ईजी गोइंग, लेट्स कीप डूइंग इट, ट्राई डिफरेंट वेज, एंड द मोमेंट ही गेट्स इट, इवन इफ समटाइम्स the actor feels के नहीं एक और करते हैं, but if he's got it he'll say नहीं ज़रूरत है नहीं, I've got, it's a perfect shot. But if the actor says no, I want to do one more, he'll say okay, let's do one more. So he's very, very easy going.
Asking about you, the music, कौन सा ऐसा गाना है जो बहुत ही ज़्यादा पसंद है आपको सुपर हिट?
आई थिंक पैसा, पैसा इज़ माई फेवरेट. इट्स गॉट अमेजिंग बीट्स एंड वेरी ग्रूवी नंबर. And anybody can dance to it. It's become my favorite.
Super 630 is going to release tomorrow, and your one more film is going to release on 19th of July. Family of
Thakurganj.
So you know, कितने मज़े आए. Jimmy Shergill है, Mahi Gill है, तो उनके साथ कैसा था? Like it's a proper political story. तो वो पूरे दबंगाई पूरे role में आप दिखे हो, तो कैसा था पूरा सफर?
See, Family of Thakurganj is It's not a political story. It seems like from the trailer. It's a story about a family. I know there's a lot of firing and bullets and everything in the trailer, but jab aap film dekhenge to it's a story of a family which is going through all this. So aisa nahi hai ki ek political drama hai aur usme ye ek family hai. Ye aisa hai ki ek family hai और उसके आसपास क्या हो रहा है, तो उनके इंटरनली भी क्या है, थॉट्स में डिफरेंसेस क्या हैं, फैमिली के जो मेंबर्स हैं उनके पॉइंट ऑफ व्यूज़ कैसे डिफरेंट हैं, एक्सटर्नल फैक्टर्स क्या क्या उनको इफ़ेक्ट कर रहे हैं, एंड इन स्पाइट ऑफ ऑल दीज डिफरेंस इन ओपिनियंस हैपनिंग विद इन द फैमिली, हाउ दैट फैमिली स्टिल स्टेज टुगेदर. सो दैट इज़ द स्टोरी. And now all those external factors, when they come into play, how they unite and how they take care of each other is, it's a very sweet story. You'll, once you watch it, you'll like it.
Lastly, to all your fans who are your TV fans now, the Bollywood fans also, so unke liye kya hai message aapke taraf
se? Message is very, very simple. Aap logon ne bahut pyar diya hai mujhe and itne saalon tak, so aap please jaake is film ko dekhiye. Bahut innocent si, pyari si, pure si and heartfelt story hai, heart touching story hai. And you will get connected to all the kids in the film. Those kids have been superb. They have done very, very good work with a pure heart. Aur aap logon ko zarur pasand aayega, to please go and watch the film.
Thank you.